Numbers lifted to 14,200 and included 12,100 new season lambs. Trade and heavyweights made up the majority, but there were more light 1 and 2 score store lambs. A bigger than usual buying group operated, but the market sold to a cheaper trend. The store lambs ranged from 138 to 159, and feeders paid up to 179. New season trades had falls of $15 to $18, and they ranged from 158 to 169, or averaged 700. Cents. Heavy lambs 22 to 26 also back 15 to 18, 164 to 197, averaging 715 to 735. Heavy and extra heavy lambs 185 to 129. The few heavy old lambs were back 10, 176 to 190. Extra heavies reached 238. Mutton numbers were steady at 3,800 and prices firm to four deer on the light and medium weight. Heavy sheep eased medium weights 138 to 160, heavy crossbred ewes 174 to 220, and merino wethers reached 197. Graham Richard for the MLA.